Wilfrid's crypt. That's where I missed a step. Now we are looking down into part of the cathedral, which was built in 672. Another step I nearly slipped in. These little alcoves are where the lights were kept. The oil lights. In fact, some of them you can still see the black stains from the oil. I now bring into the crypt itself, which might be a bit dark. Try and get in and get to good ground. Just one more step. There we go. That's where the main oil was, and there's some, that is the covering that had covered the cross over Good Friday and has now been taken away to represent the shroud. There's some steps there which aren't very clear. This is the window that they used to send young women through to see whether or not they were virtuous. If they didn't get through, then they weren't. Don't know what happened to them now. Where are we here? You can't see very well, but actually here, but get it away better. That is the alcove where relics and things would be kept. Quiet.